Thank you. Good morning. On behalf of the Pennsylvania Scholastic Football Coaches Association and the Big 33, I'd like to thank, first of all, the Baltimore Touchdown Club, the Maryland Football Coaches Association, for inviting us down here today. I'm so glad to be a part of your program. And to share with you a little bit about Big 33, some facts you may or may not know. And also, just to give you a little bit of insight into what is going to happen over the next couple of months. So again, I'd like to thank both of those groups. The relationship with Maryland has gone back for many years. Prior to this new contract that was signed, I believe, what, Doug, 6-7?
Yeah, we went 84 to 93, okay. And then we started again.
84 to 93. Great relationship, and then we decided to, we being the Pennsylvania Coach Association, we decided to go with Ohio, you know, and it didn't go real well with everybody down here, and everybody was kind of mad at us, and we went into the relationship with Ohio. It lasted for 20 years, and it's not always what you wish for when you're reaching out to get a new group, and we kind of felt that even though it was a 20-year run with Ohio, that the best interest for the game was to be involved with Maryland again. And so when we decided to move away from the Ohio group, Doug and a couple other gentlemen from the association was involved in meeting our staff up there, and the marriage came into place. And I really do say marriage because we're partners. We're partners in this game. Our coaches association took over the game. This will be the third year. We owned the Big 33 logo rights for all 62 years of the game. And for those of you who don't know that history, this will be the 62nd game. And one of our taglines for the game, there's never been a Super Bowl without a Big 33 player in it. And this year, it was fortunate for us that going into the championship weekend, that we had all four teams represented with Big 33 players, and it ended up having one of Maryland's own on the Rams this year, John Johnson, the third, or is he the second, or I know he has another title. But you can see now that after this new stint with Maryland, now some of the Maryland players are starting to show up in the NFL, and it kept our streak intact. And we were so very excited about that because we are the only one that can brand our game like that. We've had a great relationship with the NFL. I'd like to thank the Baltimore Ravens for having us down here today and for their support of the Maryland team. And we are getting a stronger NFL presence. We now have 16, thanks to the Maryland Coaches Association and a couple of the contacts that we had, we were able to get more NFL teams on board. We had 16 last year that were sponsors of the game. We hope to get all 32 in the future. So again, we're partners together in this, and we're excited about the game. This year's game special, I'm sure you guys have your calendars all marked. It is on Memorial Day. It's a military-themed game. May 27th at 2 p.m. is kickoff. The Maryland team will report the Thursday before. After the press conference is over, obviously it's going to, the entire team will be released. I know that Scott and Doug have set that all up for release. We're going to release it up in Pennsylvania as well after this meeting. But in the weeks to come, you will be contacted by the Big 33 office, both parents and players. More importantly, you will have what we'll term as your Big 33 mother, Nicole Whitmire. She will contact the families, she'll contact the players, and she is there for you at any time. She also runs our host families, and presently she's aligning up. We're actually having a draft with host families so that those host families that have been host families for a while, you know, and who have had many Big 33 players come through, they get a shot first. So a lot of them say, hey, if this this young man's going to hear. I have this history with the University of Maryland players. I'd like to have him. So that's a process that we're going through right now as well. The host families will meet and contact you, and they will take care of your sons. I can tell you this. Even though the time staying up there has shortened this year because it is during the school year, your sons will come back. They'll have gained a few pounds. Okay, they get fed very, very well, not only from the associations taking care of the kids, but the host families really take great care of them. I would like to congratulate the coaches that were here, that were selected to coach. You'll have a great experience. I recognize some of you. I'd like to congratulate Scott on his selection as the head coach. I see Reggie here, who was the head coach last year, winning team. And again, on behalf of the Pennsylvania Coaches Association, and guys, I want you to meet my right-hand man, Gump May, who's the director of football operations, who is our Doug Duvall of Pennsylvania. So you will recognize him and you will see him a lot during the week. Parents, and don't hesitate to ask Gump any questions at all. So I'll be around after. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask. Again, thank you for being here, and congratulations to all of you, both players and parents.